Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome by a new tutorial from Joshua Camp. And today the tutorial will be about how you can make the Columbia intro by yourself. So let's get started. What you need: Blender. You can download this for free from the blender.org site. Adobe After Effects CS4 or a newer version. And the zip file. You can download this from the link below. So, when you have downloaded the files, go to your project map and go to your unzipped file, Columbia. First, open the .blend file. Here you can type your desired title, so let's say, hello. When you're happy with your result, click tab again. Now click on animation. This will take a couple of seconds. When it's done, close the windows and open your Adobe After Effects file. Click on OK. And here it is. Here you can see your title is changed. So the only thing you need to do is go to composition, add render queue, click on lossless, and change the format to H.264, and make sure you check the box audio output. Click on OK and change the output to. Here you can change the save file, the saving location. So let's say Columbia YouTube 2. Click on save and click on render. So when it's done, you have your own desired Columbia intro. So thanks for watching this video from Joshua Camp. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and I see you later. Bye bye.